Many of the investors and traders does not give attention to the trading volume indicator. Actually, there's a lot of information you can get through the volume indicator analysis. If you work your brain out or you have a strong imagination, you can figure out how powerful is the trading volume together with the price action. Well, in this video, we will guide you through the basic knowledge and imagination on the volume indicator in stock market. We are focused in the stock market as we are emphasized on the value investing in stock market. Of course, you can apply this knowledge on any trading platform you use. First of all, understand the volume. The price action is different from the trading volume of a period of time. The price action is the result of the trade, and the volume is the process of the trade. To produce a result, you need to be familiar with the process. Volume is the number of transactions occurs between the buyers and sellers. Remember this statement in your mind. The higher the volume for a move in price, the more significant the move. The lower the volume for a move in price, the less significant the move. Market can be easily divided into three categories: uptrend, downtrend, and sideways. There is four basic price action volume analysis. First is the increase in price associated with a decrease in volume of transaction. This, you can imagine that the bias is lack of interest, simply means there is less bias, and eventually waiting for a reversal or breakouts. The second case is that both the price and volume decreases. This indicates that sellers are selling their position, but there is not much significance in the price movement. The price movement does not fall quickly. The third case is the decrease in price associated with an increase in volume. If we go back to the volume definition, volume gives us the number of transactions occur between the sellers and buyers. The third case indicates the sellers are selling off their share and will cause a downtrend movement followed up with the sell-off. This may be due to the sell-on news or FOMO. The last case is the increase in price associated with the increase in volume. This significant rise in price movement will cause the uptrend in stock market. Because all the buyers are transacted and they are buying at this price means they will not be selling off right now. Now we understood the basic of the volume and price action. Let's go through some example in real market. Let's analyze on Tesla since it breaks a new high record in stock price. We can see this candlestick pattern. The buying volume is very high and is significant to cause the market to be uptrend. However, the candlestick pattern is a doji pattern. This could mean an indecision for more buyers to buy. And it goes for a short downtrend movement. After all the sellers is gone, the price slowly go up with a small transaction volume. But since Nasdaq is record a new high, there is a breakout occur and the price shoot up to a new high. And here you can see the significant selling volume. Remember back the statement we taught. The higher the volume for a price movement, the more significant the move. We are anticipating a downtrend start to occur and this theory is supported by the resistance level that is not able to break through. Here you can see another significant buying volume came in associated by the announcement on stock split. This buying volume together with the news has pushed the stock price higher as buyers started to flow in. Volume can be a very good indicator in determining the entry point and selling point. That is the lesson for this video. Do your homework and more analysis if you want to be successful in stock market. Please like and subscribe if you like our video. Stay tuned for more investment and stock trading analysis. See you next time.